Hi, hello, namaste, my dear friends and students. My name is Krishna Reddy, founder of Abhan Karadi Institute of Mathematics and Sciences, aims to lead to success made in India. Today I came with a new trick and a new video. Today I wanted to discuss with you differentiation chapter. Differentiation made is a tricky solution, especially made for you. So, this type of questions will also help you for all state board exams like Andhra Pradesh, CBSE, ICSE, Telangana, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, all state board exams in India. And also helpful for all competitive exams like MCET, KCET, NDA, NEA, JEE Mains, and Advanced. Like all type of board, type of competitive exams, you can practice more. You will get 100% success if you use this type of methods. So I wanted to go to directly differentiation, very easy solution. If y is equal to root log x plus root log x plus root log x plus and so on plus infinity 2, then we can find the divide by dx value according to the given four options. Aims to lead to success, made in India, simple and smart, super speed, surprise, sure success, short cut tips, tricky solution, especially made for you. Now I wanted to go to write formula by using the given question. Formula is, if y is equals to root f of x plus again root f of x plus again root f of x plus and so on infinity. If you have like this type of function, then if you wanted to find the dy by dx value, my dear students, it is very short and sweet formula. Dy by dx is equal to f dash of x by 2y minus 1. So here I wanted to write according to the given question, f of x is log x. So derivative two on both sides with respect to x, we get f dash of x is equals to dy dx of log x. Dy dx of log x value is 1 by x. So according to the question, if y is equal to root log x plus root log x plus root log x plus and so on plus infinity 2, is like root f of x plus root f of x plus root f of x plus and so on plus infinity 2. So what is the formula? F dash of x by 2y minus 1. This is dy by dx value. So what is the f dash of x value? 1 by x by 2y minus 1. So these two are multiplied. We get 1 by x into 2y minus 1. This is equals to dy by dx for the given question. What is the option, my students? First one is not matching. Second one is not matching. Third one, 1 by x into 2y minus 1. So option C is right. It is very easy and a short answer. I wish you all the very best, my students and friends. If you wanted to get like this type of more and more super speed shortcuts, you can see in the description box. So many playlists are there, topic wise, chapter wise, subject wise. So I wish you all the best. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care. To get success, a friend indeed. ఆ పదలో ఆదుకునేవాడే నిజమైన స్నేహితుడు. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్ మై వీడియో. ఇఫ్ యూ సటిస్ఫై విత్ మై ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అవర్ ఛానల్, సపోర్ట్ విత్ అస్, షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, లైక్, కమెంట్ టు దిస్ వీడియో. థ్యాంక్ యూ. సబ్కా మాలిక్ ఏక్ హై. ప్రార్థించే పెదవుల కన్నా సాయం చేసే చేతులే మిన్న. జాయ్ ఆఫ్ షేరింగ్ ఈస్ కేరింగ్ అండ్ హెల్పింగ్.